Hey everyone, welcome back to the Crypto ZX channel. If you're new, please consider subscribing, but you guys know what time it is. We're going to be doing our daily update on Jupiter itself. If you guys are enjoying these updates, continue smashing that like button, hitting that red subscribe button. But now let's get right into it. So if we're looking at a majority of the markets today, as of February the 7th, of course, it's past midnight. We are seeing some coins still holding in the green, but at the same time, there are some coins that are in the red right now as well. And Jupiter is one of the ones that is in the red, down about 1.2% over the past 24 hours in USD comparative. We do have another massive airdrop, that was launched today, which was Dimension. So if you were eligible, and honestly speaking, guys, all I did was use the Solana chain. I don't even specifically know how exactly I was able to, get this airdrop. As you know, if you do follow me on my channel and follow my community tab, I did put that out there. I got about 250 coins, which is worth around $1,500, absolutely free. Me personally, I'm going to be quite transparent. I did sell my Dimension because I think it's valued too high at the current valuation. But again, there's other better opportunities. And what I personally did was I converted my Dimension into Jupiter. But again, that's my own personal take. Maybe Dimension will outpace Jupiter. Who knows? But that's what I wanted to do. As you guys know, I've been quite clear. I want to accumulate Jupiter more and more because I believe in it. But again, that's my own opinion. But we're going to talk about what exactly is next for Jupiter itself and give you guys my daily take on that. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. But before we go in any further, as always, just a quick disclaimer for everyone: anything on this channel is not financial advice. Always do your own due diligence and research when you are investing in crypto. So if we're looking at the price, currently sitting at 52 cents, we're also down about 1.6% in the last 24 hours in BTC comparative. Market cap right now is currently sitting at $700 million, with the 24-hour trading volume currently sitting at $139.1 million. So what we're starting to see happen is, the interest for Jupiter doesn't seem to be there right now. But despite that fact, hear me out, guys, despite that fact, the price is still holding around this 52 cents mark. And speaking about the amount of people that have claimed today, we did reach 70%. So 70% of the airdrop has already been claimed. So that number is increasing as days go by. But the price of Jupiter is still holding above 50 cents. As I've said, I've been quite clear to you guys from the beginning. If Jupiter does decide to go lower, I'm personally happy because, I see the long-term vision. But today, a lot of things happen, and we want to talk about that. And this is where you want to make your own judgment as to what you want to be doing for Jupiter as well as Solana itself. So as you know, I made a coverage today earlier morning, giving you guys an update as to what happened. So we did see the Solana blockchain, the mainnet, having an outage. But about 4 hours later, the thing was up and running. But what I made quite clear to a lot of people was that this is where the risk factors come into play. It's still in beta stage. That's how I look at it. I think, as we do go further into the future, I think they can overcome it, but they need to pay more focus to it, and we want to hear more things about it from the team. But as far as everything else, Solana has been killing it. The numbers speak for itself. You're not going to have everything go your way. There are going to be times where hurdles come in the way. And honestly, the Solana community, as far as the community is concerned, today, not did the price not do much, but the community stuck around and we're like, you know what, we're not gonna let this phase us. And that's how I'm personally looking at it. But again, like I said, this is where you want to make your own decisions, right? If you think you don't want to deal with an outage again, because we did see that happen back in April of last year. But back in April of last year, not many people were speaking about it because we were not in a bull market. We're still in a bear market at that time. So now what you want to be doing is, of course, every single time I say always do your own due diligence. And this is where you do your due diligence. You don't make anyone else do that for you. It comes down to you at the end of the day, and you decide how you want to take this market. If you think you cannot handle Solana outage in the future, then I think you might want to re-strategize your overall strategy, or whatever you want to call it. But as far as Jupiter is concerned, I'm seeing this personally for myself as an opportunity, a big opportunity as well. And I made a comparison in my last update. We went comparison next to its biggest competitor, which is Uniswap. And if you notice, Uniswap originally was launched and it had a massive consolidation phase. And right now, that is what people are overlooking. We're literally seeing the exact same thing happening as the number of claim, Jupiter is increasing. The amount of, Jupiter that potentially could be selling, obviously, the chance gets higher. But, we're still holding around this 50 cents mark above that. And, we're still consolidating. Usually, like I said, there is supposed to be that initial sell-off from the people that are eligible, and that's what we're seeing happening right now. But I'm totally okay with that. I've been quite clear with you guys from the beginning. If we go lower 50 cents, I'm gonna be very, very happy because that will give me an opportunity to accumulate more Jupiter, and I think there is a chance of that happening if BTC, of course, goes lower as well. But as far as Bitcoin is concerned, we're seeing Bitcoin, bouncing back and forth literally between this resistance at this point. It just needs to make up its mind and actually get back above that or just hang around here. But it's really, really important to see the price of Bitcoin closing back into the 38-point Fibonacci retracement level because that gives us the confirmation that the market will pick up once again. But Jupiter right now, like I said, it's only been a week. People think it's been out for about like 5 years already, and that is so funny to me. People have such less patience in this market, and that is what the surprising fact is. And honestly speaking, I think majority of the people have already paper-handed it because just by the overall sentiment right now that I'm seeing regarding Jupiter is negative. And remember, sometimes uncertainty, when there's quite a bit of uncertainty, is a good thing. There's a famous saying, be greedy while others are fearful, be fearful while others are greedy. Right now, people are being fearful. But numbers speak for themselves. I think Jupiter has everything for it itself to take over Uniswap this bull cycle. I think that's gonna happen. I think that is gonna happen. No one is going to be paying. Hear me out. No one wants to be paying $100, $50 to $100 per transaction on Uniswap. And what comes next? People can come out and say, XYZ chain comes, blah blah blah. But no chain in terms of usability comes close to Solana, because what Solana has done literally in the last 4 to 5 months is something a lot of people tend to ignore. But there comes time where hurdles come in the way, and we're seeing that happening right now. But I think Jupiter is going to shock a lot of people. And the cheaper Jupiter I get, the more happier I get. But again, that's my own personal opinion. I'm willing to take that risk. But we're going to take it one step at a time. Let me know down below what you guys personally think. What is your overall strategy about Jupiter? What are you doing right now as far as Jupiter is concerned? And of course, where do you see Jupiter trading at as you go further into this year of 2024? I want to hear from you guys in the comments down below. What I want to really get you guys to comment down below in the comments is if you see Jupiter taking over Uniswap. That's what I want to know in the comments. And yeah, thank you so much for all your support. We'll see you tomorrow in Crypto ZX, and peace out.